Curious about what it's like to live in Bressy Ranch in Carlsbad? Well, that's what we're talking about in this video, and we are getting started right now. So Bressy Ranch is nestled among rolling hills at the eastern edge of Carlsbad. It's a master plan community, and it's a newer community in San Diego County. So it has a variety of interesting house styles framed by beautiful landscaping. There's beautiful walking paths and small parks. There's a bustling town square, and surrounded by that are the homes. So a lot of the homes were built by Lennar in 2005. And so the community is actually a fairly newer community. So a lot of newer construction within the last 15 years. But as far as the location, it's located southeast of the intersection of El Camino Real and Palomar Airport Road. So it falls in the zip code of 92009. So Bressy Ranch, though, it does fall in the city of Carlsbad, which is in North County, San Diego. Bressy Ranch, though, feels like its own town. It's conveniently located right near the McClellan Palomar Airport and only 4 miles to the beaches of Encinitas and Carlsbad, which are two of the most beautiful beaches here in San Diego. Weather is absolutely gorgeous, and it's considered perfect by the standards of most people. So it's far enough inland to keep it sunny and warm when there are foggy skies at the coast. So for shopping and dining, everything is centrally located at the Bressy Ranch Village Center. So the center has numerous grocery stores, from Stater Brothers to Trader Joe's to Sprouts. There are tons of restaurants and shops that provide all services and necessities anyone would need. So you can literally dine at every different type of cuisine every day of the week. So as of right now, there are approximately over 620 homes in Bressy Ranch. So Lennar, like I mentioned, was the main builder here. And that, like I said, was in 2005. So the neighborhoods in Bressy Ranch include Canterbury, Cassia, Primrose Point, Gardenside, Heather Court, Magnolia, and Wisteria Place. So what's really cool about Bressy Ranch is there are a lot of different housing styles. So you'll find a lot of Mediterranean style, but some East Coast flavor, New Orleans, Craftsman, and Gulf Coast influences in some of the homes. And then Bressy Ranch has over 180 acres of open space designed for the preservation of natural resources and outdoor recreation. So it's a great place for hiking, jogging, bike riding. You can tower above Bressy Ranch. It's the Twin Peaks at an elevation of 1,644 feet. And then you can drive and park at the top of the peak to enjoy a spectacular 360 degree view of San Diego County. So everything that you would need to live in a great community is here in Bressy Ranch.